Hello friends, today we are going to study objectives of management. As a student, you manage your books, notes, class, and the most important time during exams to score maximum marks. In the same way, management has various objectives to do or not to do any activity in the organization. The objectives of management can be classified into three main categories. The first is organizational objective. Second is social objective, and the third is personal or individual objective. Let's see the first organizational objective. To earn profit is the main object of any organization. This is the economic objective of the organization. Management ko chahiye ki woh apne stakeholders, jaise ki shareholders, employees, customers aur government ko santusht rakhe. अपने रिसोर्सेज जैसे रॉ मटेरियल, मशीन, टेक्नोलॉजी, लेबर और कैपिटल का मैक्सिमम यूज करें ताकि वह मार्केट में सर्वाइव कर सके, प्रॉफिट अर्न करे और फ्यूचर में ग्रो कर सके. सो दीज आर द थ्री मेन सब पार्ट्स ऑफ ऑर्गेनाइजेशनल ऑब्जेक्टिव. वी विल सी सर्वाइवल फर्स्ट. टू सर्वाइव मीन्स टू एग्जिस्ट इन द मार्केट. ड्यूरिंग दिस पीरियड मैनेजमेंट कांट एक्सपेक्ट प्रॉफिट. It has to just manage to recover cost. So revenue should at least be equal to cost. This is the survival stage. The second is profit. Survival stage cross करने के बाद management को अपने product या services की कीमतें बढ़ानी होती है या उसका sales volume बढ़ाना होता है ताकि वह profit earn कर सके. For this, revenue should be greater than cost. Profit is required as it is the lifeblood of any organization. It works as an incentive. The third is growth. For a bright future prospect in the industry, management has to grow its business. Growth can be seen in terms of increase in sales volume, number of employees, number of products and services, capital and hike in profit. I hope you would have understood the organizational objective of management. The second objective of management is social objective. It means to do something good for the society in the form of good quality products or services at reasonable prices, employment opportunity, use of green technology, donation for education or for social welfare. उदाहरण के लिए जब पूरा देश कोरोना से लड़ रहा था तब कुछ बिजनेस, नॉन बिजनेस ऑर्गेनाइजेशंस, इंडिविजुअल्स ने प्राइम मिनिस्टर रिलीफ फंड में अपना योगदान दिया तथा गरीबों और पीड़ितों को रहने की जगह व भोजन दिया. दिस इज द सोशल रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी और सोशल ऑब्जेक्टिव ऑफ मैनेजमेंट. द थर्ड इज पर्सनल और इंडिविजुअल ऑब्जेक्टिव. दिस ऑब्जेक्टिव इज टुवर्ड्स एम्प्लॉयज ऑफ द ऑर्गेनाइजेशन. Organizational objective can be met if employees are happy and satisfied. So management should try to fulfill the individual needs of its employees by providing them good salary and perquisites, maintaining dignity of employees, giving them good working conditions, and arranging proper training and development courses for their future prospects. I hope you would have understood all the objectives of management. If you like this video, like, share, and subscribe my channel. Thank you.